Just open up like a page in a-